Good evening, everybody. I am Luis Angel Suarez from KG2B, and I'm gonna show you how to use the spoon and fork. Okay? This first, you wash hands, and I already wash my hands before we do this webinar. And then this is how you eat. And this is my favorite food, sinigang ni beef. And I'm gonna show you. And this is my food. We just scoop it in and put it to my plate using this spoon, not this spoon. And then we'll put it here and then use the fork to do like this or to push it like this. And then put it in your mouth. And then this is the fork to. Now let's put the okra in the fork. And then be careful, you might choke. Get the spoon wet if you don't like it, and when it's light, put it back, and then this one can fall easily. And the last thing you need to do is eat. And don't forget the rice.